right, 9 down only.
More innocents to kill.
7 to go.
7. 7 innocent souls to snuff out.
Hey, Mono, what up? How you looking, girl?
Do they actually change?
So, yes.
Because we've not really seen much yet.
Answer is they should.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Yes.
Wow, that was a very fortuitous thing.
The thing is that it's not a it doesn't scale up like proportionally.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's exponential.
It's exponential.
It's faster and faster. And in the original game, it was like a couple like total texture swaps. Yeah. So it was a lot easier to tell.
Yeah. Yeah. But like it definitely like doubles and ramps
ramp up
the higher.
I remember
it's really escalating.
I remember hitting like 12 or 13 before I went, "Hey, wait, ooh, what the fuck?"
Yeah. Yeah, there's that ooh moment, but the thing that's much more subtle is how Mono gets brighter.
Yeah,
and then
feels like it's just a lighting change.
This whole Colossi thing is getting out of hand.
But I remember like you get back to that. Well, we'll see it.
Yeah.
Big ups to Sparkle Shield. She's loving this LP.
Is that the artist?
Big fan. Yeah.
Cool.
Big fan. Loves the Colossi. Loves Colossi getting killed. I mean, who doesn't, really?
I mean, the Colossi.
They're probably tired.
Well, a lot of them are, like, passed out when you run into them.
Yeah, they're tired.
The one we're heading towards now, Dirge, is
active.
He's fucking...
active.
He's doing it. He's partying in the sand.
He's proactive.
He's hosting. He's running around getting everybody
drinks.
He's
entertaining.
Would anybody like a sand smoothie? No? No one? All right.
It's like, really? Like, just come up. Like, yeah, come in. It's fine. I'll show you around my house.
You put your red cup down. You forget where it is.
He's
on it. He's got your name on it.
Thanks, Dirge.
I got these glasses now that have a little white mark on them that are really, that they take marker. So you write it down right on it, and you can just wipe it later. Do you, like, wash it?
Glasses?
Yeah, glasses, so you never lose your glass.
I thought he had eyeglasses, like bifocals, and you write the marker on something that you don't want to lose when you look at it.
Willie mentioned putting down your cup.
I know, you're completely right. I don't know why.
I heard you said these glasses, and then
I said glasses, not glasses.
Yeah, and then in the back of my mind, I think that you probably miss your old glasses that you couldn't write on.
Man, I can't find my old glasses. These are Rockies.
You know, actually, while we're on it, $1 million idea, glasses where they're eyeglasses, but the lens you can draw on it with a marker.
Oh, yeah.
And you can give yourself different eye expressions.
Yeah, so you look like you're awake during a trial.
Everybody thinks you're awake and you're sleeping. It's great.
Everyone thinks you're awake and you're sleeping.
No one can tell.
Yeah,
I'm
very
awake.
I thought you were going to say, like...
Oh, come on.
Oh, man, I'm going to be surprised now that you've described that to me. It will never happen.
Well, you see that shit. You see the conceivable possibility.
Yeah.
It's a fucktillion, but like
it's fucktillion.
Oh look,
a different
bridge over there. That's the fucking beach over there, isn't it?
Pull up.
Like we can just see the.
Pause it, buddy.
Pause it. Where on the map are you?
Yeah.
I thought it was northeast.
Northeast?
I thought it was way northeast.
Use your sword again.
Oh well. Oh, I'm getting there.
Hey, you're fine.
Oh, this away.
Day number 9. Still no fruit.
Can't find fruit.
Whole lot
still
of-
no none of the 79 enlightenments that we've just missed.
Hey, my lizard slushy, though, is getting really dry.
So the whole time I've been thinking that the lizards increase my grip. Is it the fruit that increases your grip?
No, your grip... Well, your grip does increase with each Colossi, too.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, I don't know.
But I can't remember which is which now.
I'm...
We would have noticed your health bar being bigger, though.
I feel so sure that the lizard tails are what give you grip.
Yeah,
and
me too.
And the fruits are what give you life.
Life fruits, even.
But you know me. When
same
I say things...
But you've been low-key.
Do you want to look up those enlightenments about what they even look like?
Nah.
Okay.
Let the people at home discover them on their own.
Let the people at home scream at us.
So they can get their Sword of Dorman.
No, we're not going to get them all. I just wanted
yeah!
Fuck yeah!
What? Aggro just...
teleported and then melted into the ground!
Flash stepped!
Oh, fuck, I didn't see it.
No, move the camera down.
That was not me
moving. He's fucking dead.
Where was he?
He's underneath the earth now.
He teleported into the center of... Oh, shit!
God
damn.
That
was crazy.
Aggro has the power of, Watson.
Aggro's a witch!
Remember Watson?
Yeah.
Where you don't look, he is.
Did that cat Shuichi teach that to you, Aggro?
Or was it the Slenderman?
Bleach.
Yeah. Oh, it was much more bigger fucked up than Slenderman.
Eco Beach, by the way, is far west. So
that might have been it.
That might have been that wasn't it, but that's the same fjord that leads to it.
Nah.
Good usage of the word fjord.
There's always a fjord.
Ah.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this one. Well, I didn't forget about it.
This is the one where
now,
fancy trick shooting can actually be helpful.
Absolutely. Harena Tigris.
I don't know if it's actually helpful, but it looks cool.
I made use of it.
Oh shit, it's Hydras, but sand version.
Yeah, Sandras.
If I remember correctly,
Sandra.
When you're holding the button down, it doesn't try to the camera doesn't fight you to reset back to looking forward. Which it usually does when aggro is going.
For all you know, this just might be improved enough that in the remake that you don't even
maybe.
No.
But that's
wow,
the
look
thing.
Look at the sand fucking morph around it.
Oh, it's so
it didn't
good.
Look like that in the original.
Hell no, didn't.
The trick shot made it a lot easier.
Whistle at it, and it's going to be like, "How dare you, sir? Whistle at me! I'm just trying to walk across the sand."
Where
here.
You at, buddy?
Construction
this
worker.
This too
wonder.
Is like another one where you're kind of like, "Oh shit." Is it gonna be me and Aggro doing these fights from here on out?
Yes!
Because this is the second time you fight.
Oh, you
with
have
him.
To hold the button the whole time, huh?
The whole time.
Oh lord.
Come on, Aggro, keep running. Oh!
So watch out for the wall.
So, the trick shooting here is mainly that Aggro will keep running as you
in
do
a
this.
Straight line, yes. You don't even have to tell him to hold it steady.
Yeah.
That's
or
right.
Her.
Come on.
You're gonna run out of space soon, though.
I know. Sandra's way too slow.
Sandra! Come on. What do I have to do to get your attention?
Come on, Sandra.
I've been singing Shadow of the Colossus music to myself since we started the
oh,
bus.
Absolutely. Yeah.
But, like, I'm, like, waiting for the bus, and I'm just going...
Yeah. I'm going too fast.
Yeah.
And you're not chasing the line.
Now you're going to.
You want to go from. You want to get him on your ass from the wall. There you go. Perfect.
A little bit too close. Yep.
No, you're fine.
All right.
Oh wait.
He broke off. This is like real hunting.
Oh
yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
This is real hunts for making.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
That looks so cool with the sand
that
deformation.
That rocked your shit, by the way.
I
really
know.
Hard.
I see.
Yeah, your life bar actually does look bigger than when we saw
yeah,
it.
I know, dude. Where is he? Supposed
but
to be Aggro's. Ah, there we go.
It'd be funny if Wander saw that tip and was like, "So I cut off Aggro's legs,
and I wear them.
Yes! Of course!
I forgot
so
how to control
obvious.
The game there for a second. Oh, yeah.
Just
oh.
takes every hit
well,
super
I mean,
wrong.
Oof. Oh, I
wow.
think that's a death.
That's it, yeah. See, that's also the point, though.
Whoa, scary!
There he is.
Don't like that.
The asymmetrical jawline is creepy.
Dude, were those in the original version when you died? It would show a scary.
Oh, absolutely.
Boss,
yeah. It wasn't as crisp as that, though. It was much more blurry.
Okay, yeah. Much like everything was, I bet.
Yeah, but in a Zelda game, you'd be using the item of the dungeon to run on the sand.
But
oh,
now
absolutely.
The item of the dungeon here is aggro.
Basically.
Aggro, keep going.
There you go. Get the eyes out.
Yeah.
Get the eyes out.
You're mad, huh?
Bam!
Did you get
him? You don't like it? Wait for it. You gotta get him in the mouth, if I remember correctly.
Yeah.
Or is it the eyes?
You get the eyes, and then he turns red.
It's tough killing a graboid.
Alright, yeah. Do that, so that... No, well, he's already red. Oh,
there we go.
Yeah,
he actually got him.
And then you get the...
Wait for it.
Oh, I think he's gonna...
Kareem? Ba-bam. There you go. Ow! Ah.
Oh, my hubris.
Oh, fucking shit. I went on the wrong side.
That's not where the grap.
Oh, no.
You gotta get big grap.
This is the grap.
Oh, yeah.
The ass grap. Wow!
Come on, Wander.
Your grap style. Show us.
I'm gonna stab you.
Show us your death grap style.
You know what's got me about Dirge? When you're running away from him, and he's terrifying in the sand, he looks way smaller than he actually is.
Hmm. Yeah, well, really, he's just trying to ask you if you want any drinks. All he's trying to do is find out what your needs are.
Would you like a mimosa?
Ugh. Love your voice!
Aggro, we need to go now.
I bet you...
I love your not shit voice!
I bet you they dropped a voice actor in the middle of nowhere and just recorded him.
Oh, yeah. Man. Like, could you imagine, like, getting hired for this role? You get, like, three lines, and then you get fired?
You gotta nail it.
Because your barks are not good enough.
Aggro! Out. Get out.
You don't even get your SAG card for this game.
And someone goes, Ag, that's enough, thanks. Thank you. We'll let you know.
Yeah.
No.
I'm not feeling the sexy savageness.
Yeah. You gotta want your horse to be here like you lost your lover.
Whoa.
Which you basically did.
Basically, yeah. No, they found somebody who actually lost their horse.
Yeah, and rewarded him.
And you gotta, this one's way further in.
They just jammed a mic right in his face at his weakest moment.
Yeah, whoa.
Trigger stop those it, memories.
Dirt. Stop it. Dirt.
I suppose if you think about it, Clifford the Big Red Dog is a colossi.
That's correct. That'd be a great fight.
It's always causing...
Oh, man, yeah. Hanging on would be incredible.
Yeah, also it means Clifford has, like, some kind of love shield. That's why you're so big, you know.
I just wanted to get you a drink. Fine.
Oh, the death music.
You didn't bring your own? It's okay, I bought some for everybody.
I'm home early. This one you can run from, though, I pretty
much. For a little bit.
You know, forever. Oh.
They always put aggro far enough away from you that it can't reach you. And two, if you go back and look real closely, I remember right when I turned the camera, you see aggro blink into existence the exact distance away from you that aggro can't reach you.
I brought you guys some vegan muffins.
No thanks.
Oh, you gotta go! Oh, man. I don't even care about Mono anymore. You're getting stabbed. How would you even make a vegan muffin and fucking bake that shit without eggs?
There's ways.
Or are they vegan eggs?
Them vegans figure out all that shit. They figure out how to take the things that taste good and then, like...
annoy you with them.
Do the alternate version of it.
Not sure. I've eaten vegan chocolate chip cookies and they're good.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like,
But they put in a lot of sugar.
I have vegan and vegetarian family members, and they have all the crazy recipes that they whip it out, and it's all just basically, like... instead of inventing your own shit, you're trying to make the artificial version of the shit that already tastes good. And I'm like, you have the whole world to discover.
It's like, man, we made
invent
vegan cookies.
Invent your own new foods.
We made vegan cookies. I'm like, okay. Then you must like cookies, right? Yes. Why don't you eat cookies?
Imagine
these are better, are they?
Imagine landing on a planet of new delicious animals and then still making the same old meals.
Yeah, what if those animals can talk?
A parrot can talk, doesn't mean it's intelligent.
We can talk, that doesn't mean we're intelligent.
Yeah, in some cases, yeah.
It's Biodome where they eat the parrot.
What?
What?
At the Biodome they eat parrots?
They ate a parrot at our Biodome?
In Biodome they eat a parrot.
Oh, you mean in like the major motion picture with Pauly Shore Biodome.
That's correct.
I thought you meant the Montreal Biodome.
That's
that has the really sad painted background.
Wait, where is my... where's my aggro?
He's dead-o.
Oh, he's outside.
Yeah, when we're done with this for today, we gotta show you back the clip of aggro fucking piecing out.
Man. Oh, man.
Like, he zipped, like a teleport,
zipped
and then just
when he should've zoomed.
Sunk into the ground really fast.
Oh, we're going a long distance for this one. I believe we're going deep into the desert because I think this one might be the dog.
aggro, more like bug grow.
Oh my god, you can actually tell that aggro's got like the horse fur thing.
A little bit, yeah, there's a little bit of it.
Like, it's not flat, is what I'm saying.
More like bug grow.
We heard you the first time.
That was
for me. I'm glad you have
that. That was for me.
I'm glad that you have that much confidence,
you
though.
You motherfucker.
That's nice.
Oh, look, you can see two right now.
Yes.
Being completely fucked.
Yes.
And basically disintegrating.
Forgotten.
Who?
This also means that if I look straight up, yeah, you can't see the
yeah, I can see no horse dung.
Well, that light means Lara Croft is over there.
That's correct.
Over there, Lara.
Lara, I'm God.
Lara.
Go get the
Lara Cruz.
Himeko.
Dude, the whole Lara Croft thing makes me like want to spit
up
on it.
What do you mean?
People calling Lara.
Well, that was her name. But no, legit, like, when they were making Tomb Raider, her original name was Lara Cruz.
Oh, I'm sure.
And
but
then, nowadays, yeah.
Lara. What I mean is I still remember Patrick Klepek on the John Bombcast kept saying Lara Croft.
Yeah.
And people going, and I think it was Jeff's like, you mean Lara? And he goes, yeah, whatever.
No, like,
no,
whatever.
That's a person's name, Patrick.
As a
person who shares my name, I feel very easy to point out that is super wrong.
I, as a kid, used to say Laura too, because my brother said it, so I just copied him.
That's not your fault.
See, that's fine. Everything up until the point where someone corrects you about an action.
Oh yeah,
this isn't like that fucking Kingdom Hearts pink hair boy we call Marluxia, but apparently it's pronounced Marluxia or whatever. Because it's some fucking made-up name with weird foreign phonetics.
Yeah.
This is just a fucking regular name that exists.
Without the U.
They took the U out because they don't like it. Which is weird, because the British put U's in all sorts
Lucretia?
Of words.
Lucretia? What was
Lucretia?
Her name?
Lucretia.
No, yeah, I know those, but I'm saying, like, in the Spartacus show that Lucy Lawless was in, her name was Lucretia, I think?
Well,
and she fucking took her top off every episode.
Well, that's
sick.
The thing, is, like, if you're a fucking Borgia piece of shit lady, then you're Lucretia. Because
we would be Borgias if we could.
I'd
for a little while.
I'd Borgia it up if I
could. Oh, man, but then you gotta have, like, family orgies, dude.
You don't have to. You don't have to show up.
But
you can just say. But you can. Really, you can go and be like, "Oh, shucks, I missed it. Sorry, guys."
You don't get the benefits of the Borgia name and fortune and power
unless
you show up to the creepy
family
orgy.
That's not how that works.
No, you just keep giving them excuses.
Okay, bye, aggro.
You're you, Wooly. You're you in this scenario.
I'm just Wooly the Borgia.
That's correct.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I think it's fine. You can squeal out
Dad's
of it.
Dad's the Pope. Not to mention the other fucking, like people getting killed all
what
over the place.
What was it in
Brotherhood? Like, if you and I have an argument and we're both Borgias, then suddenly, like, all of your favorite slaves and servants get killed one day. And it's like, oops!
Yeah, that sucks.
You know?
Wasn't it in Brotherhood where the fucking asshole Borgia, like the younger son...
Cesare.
Yeah.
Wasn't he obsessed with his sister in that game?
Yes.
Because
he was.
Yeah.
Because of the family orgies in real life.
Yeah, he should have missed them, like my
friend. That take place inside the church.
Yeah.
Where they used to count up how many times.
It was funny that the church had, like, an air horn.
They had.
And just played.
They had contests to measure how many times, each person could sleep with a hooker.
And then
they awarded prizes to the winners.
That's less dark than what I thought.
In the church
say.
With the Pope de Borgia.
Hey, the church knew that they needed to appeal to the new to the millennials
to the
of
new
the day.
Shit. Yeah, the thousand the 1,000 millennials.
I don't even know how to even say that.
The time period we're using is very wrong.
Thousanders.
But.
The thousanders.
Oh, it'd still be millennials.
Yeah,
I guess so.
And this is a little eco
generation B.
I was stuck on dog for a long time.
Back. I was stuck on dirge, the one we just did, for a really, really fucking long time.
I remember this
11.
Fight not going like. It also has weird AI things.
Saloicia.
I remember getting really confused when this guy showed up.
Cause you're like, oh, that's an enemy.
As
like,
this
not
is
a cross-eye.
Ignis Scubador.
Ooh, that sounds cool.
as it is like...
Isn't it? Yeah, I guess it's like that's more dog behavior, but it's got tusks.
The shaking? Yeah, exactly. So
Gord!
The tusks make you think bullish, but like the shaking and the wagging
is a dog.
Very dead. Very
dog.
Just play dead. Play dead.
Get the fuck up, water.
Control your heart rate.
If it's black, fight back. If it's brown, lie down.
If it's red, you're dead.
Can't get in here, dumbass.
I think I did this exact same thing.
If it's Colossus.
Oh, wait, because you have to. I forgot.
You're...
Oh. Yeah, he's hyper-aggressive.
But he's a scared.
The fact that this has, like, active fire pits is always...
Who lit those?
...weird to me. Yeah, who... Oh, shit!
The dog?
Your...
Aha!
Oh...
No! It went right out just as you did.
Get wrecked!
Yeah, and so, no, the weirdest thing was new mechanics being introduced immediately.
Fuck! Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up, dipshit?
We can't see you if you don't move.
Oh, you don't like it, huh?
And isn't there a wave button?
No.
No, okay. Maybe my head. I just
you don't like fire, huh?
It's weird that he's in the location that has the element he hates.
I've screwed the timing up on this and have it go out, like, right when that's about to happen.
And he rushes your shit.
Yeah. It's real bad.
Oh, no.
All right, come on. Let's see if
my
I can fucking
body
manage
armor.
It.
Okay, cool guy. This is what you've been living for.
This is what you came for.
No! I tried.
Fuck!
I landed a second too far.
Damn it, Pat! You son of a bitch!
This is one of the few times where I feel incredibly confident in that, and I can be like, oh, so you could do better?
You feel incredibly calm.
Oh my god, he's such an asshole.
No,
you had a shot.
No, if you wiped out super far away, it would have been better.
Yeah.
But you were so close that I'm pissed off.
Would have been funnier.
Oh, come on. You're so mad.
The opened way up his backside, more like.
I think you have to be at a certain weight and height limit to even be designated a Colossus.
So you're
saying, gotcha.
You're saying this guy doesn't count? You're saying this is Pluto?
It's a featherweight?
Yeah.
I don't know. I think if you just wear some stones and have some fur on your body...
That's good enough.
Yeah.
By that logic, you could be a Colossus.
Basically.
Or Brennan.
You found some rocks.
That was one of the first cosplays I ever wanted to do.
Really?
And Brennan? I never... it never happened, but I made plans with our tiny friend.
Okay.
For him to go as Wander. And I was gonna go as,
Stop beating on
I
me.
I suppose if you have a baby, you could do it real easy.
Yeah, I still want to. That's still a dream cosplay for me.
Mm.
I want to do number one.
There we go.
Yeah, number one's probably pretty easy.
Yeah, number one's not impossible by any means.
I tried looking online to see if, like, there was some sort of website that archived my Colossus design. Because I don't have the fucking picture.
I mean...
Cannot fucking find it.
Oh, fucking...
Oh my god, wombo combo between the wall.
Missed again.
Was it on DeviantArt?
No.
Well, Matt, can you turn the light off, please?
I checked.
I can't see it. Thank you.
Yes, it's a little dark in the Cave of Darkness.
No, I don't even want to be on you right now. Right now, I actually want... Ah!
And this is where this fight kind of falls apart.
A little bit.
Because the terrain in which you're forced to do this combat.
Aha.
You know.
Ha. So that cool jumping stab that I tried to do is the essence of this guy's speedrun.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we'll see it one day.
One day.
In fact, like, he gets up, but he doesn't make it more than a couple feet.
No, like, because he's only got the one spot. There he is.
Wow, it took his time.
And then the loop begins anew.
Aha.
Shouldn't the music stop here?
No.
Oh, okay.
Oh, why does that keep happening? Why do I keep missing it by an inch?
Because you're correcting in the air, and you're hitting the shoulder blade. I can see your DI.
Oh, man.
Finally, some damage on the board.
Oh, there we go. Ah! Man, Wander has the most ridiculous grip strength ever.
He is a rodeo fucking god, I'll tell you
so
what.
So many lizard slushies.
I want to see someone dressed in a Wander costume going out to a rodeo.
Nah, I got this.
Doing all those crazy clown tricks.
You can't even believe the doggies I did that shit at home with.
You ever see the guy that, like, bends forward and does a somersault off of the front of the bull?
I am not.
It's fucking crazy.
That sounds like a trick shot that
what
is begging to be murdered during.
Whoa! Absolutely.
That was weird. Jesus.
Ooh.
He's having a bad time down there.
Hey, dipshit. Try it again. Oh, fuck!
You weren't high enough.
Yeah.
He needs clearance.
Ah!
Ah! Okay.
I got you.
The lighting looks great, though.
It does.
Of course it does. It looks so good. Oh, God. Yeah. Ah!
Kill the dog!
I'm working on it!
Stab that fucking dad!
Bork Busters!
Yeah!
Wander.
Wander the original.
The creator of the Bork Buster Empire.
Yeah.
Pup Snuffer Original. This is where it started.
Fuck it.
He's too strong.
What am I, Lawrence Blood?
I mean, look.
Too strong!
It's not gonna be as cool the fifth time, but you can try.
Nope.
Alright. It's now anti-cool if you get
it. Oh, no.
Yeah.
You now lose points
so
for nailing it.
So many attempts now.
Wow, he is just...
There you go. There you go.
Ugh, I got him a little. Oh, damn.
I bet you, like, aggro is, like, outside this, just, like, chewing on a leaf. Just
Just eating a little bit of blue grass.
Can't help this one.
Like, dude, at this rate, he's practically gonna lead his back into your sword. He's just like, could you fucking stab? There you go.
Yeah, I remember
get
this.
Off the idiot.
Yes, you gotta be able to run. Jump. Run and jump.
You held on while it fell?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, look at you so make this.
Can
you so
that's like when someone, like, a football player makes a breakaway and they're about to hit the end zone and then just, like, ooh, the ankles twist up.
He's almost there.
Oh, no, his head's now in his ass.
That's the end of a career, ladies and gentlemen, right there.
Here's the exact frame that every single bone in his leg shatters into 1,000 pieces.
Look, you can see the moment that his leg's bones heart rips in half.
And here's the stretcher carrying him away, and the WWE contract
gets torn up.
Oh, no. Not on this one, said Vince. You get the XFL
Yeah.
Yeah, you get...
Bionic.
You get immediately put into an XFL jersey.
Or no, what happens is if you get... See, if that happens to you in the XFL, they shoot you and replace you with your better clone.
Yeah, but they have in the pods downstairs.
Yeah.
Your family's already acquainted. They know the deal.
You didn't read the fine print.
You didn't? Hey, you watched Sixth Day, Wooly?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, I know you did, Matt. Of course I know you did.
Before, yeah.
You love that shitty movie.
I actually don't.
I love that shitty movie.
I did not.
Some good bits.
Oh, man. Oh, this one sucks.
Yeah, this is the one I was saying before.
Yeah, it's Turtle Bitch. But the area you have to go through to get to him is amazing. And I'm excited to see it being all pretty in the remake. Yeah, Wooly, in Sixth Day, you get to find out what happens if you make your clone too early.
Oh, no.
Like, he's not ready yet.
He's not ready yet, but then also you make a second clone before the first clone dies.
No.
And then that clone sees the failed clone.
And is an asshole to them.
Yeah.
I should watch that movie.
It's terrible.
I should watch it while you're doing this next Colossus.
Because it's going to take forever.
And not only is it going to take forever, but this is the low point of the video game.
Yeah, this is the one that, like, the last session, I was like, yeah, I'm not looking forward to this one.
This is absolutely...
And we were confused about which one.
This is absolutely the worst
one. This is absolutely the worst.
And it's weird, because I thought you were saying the horse was.
Yeah, well, now that I'm coming up on this one.
The teeth.
Now that I'm coming up on this one.
Memories are flushing back. And yes.
Aiming the Colossus.
Because, Wooly, I remember...
Discovering mechanics new mechanics is fine, but the way they're presented in this fight is just not intuitive, and it's pretty
awful.
It
took me forever to figure out.
It took everyone forever. It was very, very.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I was gonna say, because I went to your house one day, and we had a mutual friend that was playing through that Colossi, and it was just taking forever. Not because they were bad at it, because they were like, "What am I supposed to do here?"
And no one wants to tell your friend what to do, because you have to let them discover it.
It's the whole point of the video game.
But I think I left. Like, it still wasn't found out. And I was like, I gotta go.
You walked out the door saying, continue to wallow in your own waste, friend. Yeah. I will be here when you are done.
It was poor.
It just makes you think, why keep this one? Were the other ones that bad? Not all of them.
Yeah, well, the ape must have been terrible.
It wasn't just about them being bad. It was about overlap, right?
Yeah, like, don't have the same type of one or whatever.
So, like, you fight the small one just now, and then we get another small one later.
In, like, two from now.
And then you go, like, oh, okay.
Mm. Cool, different small one.
But you don't want to have, like, you know, three bird types.
Jump, aggro!
And I mean...
There!
Whoa!
And the humanoids are, like... You've done three, right?
Humanoids.
So then you go straight far away from humanoids.
Weird horse monster.
Until there's the one that comes back.
Yeah.
You know?